What are some of the coolest features that are built into WinUI? So WinUI has a ton of features, functionality, styles, and over 70 controls. And all of these components really showcase the benefits that a native app can bring in terms of details and user experience. So if you want your app to have that very polished, very Windows look and feel, you should check out the fluent materials that are built into WinUI. Acrylic is one of these materials. It's super popular. It's basically a semi-transparent, very blurred brush that takes on the colors of what's underneath it and looks beautiful regardless of the colors that are behind it. Another cool thing about WinUI is the free, effortless, extensible animations. So any control in WinUI that has some kind of interactive component probably has an animation built right into it. And that's really a delightful touch that kind of just effortlessly improves your user experience. And there are also app-wide animations for things like switching between pages of an app or switching between light and dark modes. One of my favorite things about WinUI is the built-in responsiveness to different screen sizes and device postures. You can also do really powerful things with WinUI, such as with our world-class inking experience. It uses DirectX interop for canvassing and input. We have a Chromium-based WebView 2 control that's new, and this brings that new Chromium web engine right into the native platform so that you don't have to sacrifice any of your rich web content in order to really reap the benefits of the native performance and features and all that great stuff. So as you can see, there is a ton of stuff in WinUI. There's a ton to do. If you're interested in seeing all of this stuff in action, head over to the Microsoft Store and download the WinUI 3 Controls Gallery app.